here we are again. Trying to get back to Kearney this time.
I got all caught up on videos yesterday. It was about an hour and 45 minutes worth of videos. I can only blame myself. The vast majority of them were under 5 minutes. I feel like there's a lot of things I should be talking about, but I can only remember a few things, and some of these are really old, so I apologize. Once upon a time, someone was asking about a mastectomy. I have heard, I've known a few guys that have done the snip, but two of them both had really bad experiences, and it was like the doctor didn't get it dense enough or whatever, lots of pain, agony. Both of them had like the exact same experience. So, I don't know if I ever want to do that. Nick, just procreate. Make a couple babies. Everybody's doing it. You know, join the cool kids. Yada, yada, yada. I enjoyed LBP's sing song. It's pretty clear she's not really joining us here. That's okay. I'm not angry with her or anything. Erica, what do you use to hold your phone in your car? Do you have like a neat little gadgety arm or something? I'm curious. Do tell. I also have the exact same phone as Angie, the Evo 4G. I'm guessing hers is Sprint as well. I love this phone. I just really need to get a Verizon phone because I live in Kearney most of the time and Verizon Sprint doesn't work real well west of Lincoln. Let me see here. Don't want to go droning on too much. But that's all for now. I'll probably think of more while I'm driving. Good day.